Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel Let's Slice Data with Saurabh. So till now we have learned a lot of things on Python, MS Excel and even Power BI. I have explained you that how to download that. My screen is up, I hope, and just to let you know that I have created a playlist here for all of you: data related topics, Python from scratch, MS Excel from scratch. So you can go there and you can start step by step learning how to install Python or how to open an Excel sheet, what are the various steps you can do into that. And even in data introduction, I have kept for Power BI as well. So you can go and learn the data concepts, then the Power BI, how to download that. And today we are going to learn one essential topic, one very important topic, which is called drill down charts in Power BI. Okay, so let's say I have a data like this. This data I have downloaded from internet. It is called Superstore US data. You can download it from anywhere. So I will tell you that what exactly we have and what is drill down charts and how you are going to use that and how they look like in Power BI. Drill down is very important because you can drill down from one location to other, or maybe one level to the second level. Let's say state level, then the city level, or if you say region wise, in the country wise, whatever you want, you can create a drill down chart in Power BI, which is very powerful act. I just want to let you know. I will show you that how to create various charts into that, and then you can utilize that. So see, this kind of data I have already, in which we have like order priority, discount, basically customer name, ship mode, product category, product subcategory, and this country, region, state, city. So all these can be, you know, shown as drill down, basically that you can drill down from region to state to city and see that, okay, what is the profit, what is the sales, what is the discount we are offering, everything you can see that there. Okay, so let's see, and let's start this particular topic. Let me close this Excel sheet, and I don't think, yeah, and I have to go to the Power BI. It is there already in my system. If you do not know how to download that, please go and watch my previous video from the Microsoft Store. It is a free tool. If you have a genuine window, you can definitely download that. So let it be open. So Power BI is a very important tool. Why? Because, you know, Power BI is a tool which you can showcase to the customers that, okay, what are the end results basically. So if you have to show the end results, you have to use any tool, visualization tool. One is Power BI, one is Tableau. I always prefer Power BI because it is a free tool, and Tableau you can get it only for 15 days free license, and after that you have to pay for that. And or you have to use the, I think, Tableau desktop, something like that, where you will not get that much flexibility. So here in Power BI, this tool will open something like this. I don't think that my video is needed now. Okay. So here in the Power BI, see, there are various tabs like home, insert, modeling, view, and help. So right now we will go to this home tab and we will get data from the Excel workbook. I have already stored it here in the P6 Superstore US. You can download any kind of data, whichever you want. Just select that. And once you select that, you can see that data will come here in the field section after loading it. So it is loading various display options for me. There are three tabs basically. So it will show all three tabs and which one I want. I want the order tabs only because I want to showcase only the order. Let me load that data. There are few steps which you might learn, when you start working on this, which are very important, like the sales, discount, profit. They all should be in currency. There should all should be in, you know, decimal places or something like that. So when I started working on that, these are the very difficult tasks for me. So I will show you immediately how to do that first. Let's say I select sales here. And if you see here, like name is sales, format is general. I want to convert the sales into currency. And I don't want to give any, decimals. Decimal places I will give at zero. Just give at zero. And okay, so now my sales is converted. Then I will convert that discount as well. Similar way, I will go here and I will say it is a currency. and I will say it is a zero. Means I don't want any decimal there. So it will show me in a, this format only. And one more thing, that is profit. So let me select the profit here. And I will say it is a currency. And it will take zero here as a decimal point. So this is also fine. So this is done. So basically, all these things are done now. So as I promised that I will show you how to create a drill down chart. So before that, you can see how many types of charts you can create here. See, this is a card. This is a gauge. This is a map. This is a pie chart. This is a donut chart. This is a tree map. Try all of them. Means I am telling you, try all of them. I will show you like how to create a donut chart and then how to do a card chart. So I will say, okay, card. And I want to put the sales into that. So what I will do, I will take the sales and drag it here simply. Okay. So my sales will show here. Now it is showing as one, it is basically 2 million. Okay. So let me go back here and I will say, I want to create a one decimal. Okay. So it is showing me 1.96. Let me create a two decimal because I do not have much sales. So I can say, okay, up to two decimal, it is showing me 1.92 million. This is my sales tab. Similarly, I will create a one more card here. Okay. I will click here and I say one more card here. And I want to keep it here. And here I want to keep, what else? Profit. Let's see what is the profit of the company. Total profit is like showing $224K. That is the profit of the company. Okay, this is the sales. This is the profit. Now I want discount. So I will create one more card here. Just click here and it will come here and drag and drop to this particular place and say discount. How much discount we have given? So it's all very less discount. So it is showing as $96. So three charts are already done here. You can create n number of charts. You can create anything. You can take anything like that, field map or whatever you want. Because you already have a country, state, city, so you can use the map as well. But I want to show you this donut chart. This donut chart, I actually like that, okay. So in the donut chart, what I will do, I will first of all take the region. Why? Because regions are four only. So I will take them as a legend. Legend will show me the different colors of the region. And then I will take it as a, let's say I will take it sales. Where is sales? This is the sales. I will take it as a value here. Guys, you have to try everything. Otherwise you will not get that flavor. You know, so all these regions are showing me the total sales of this. Okay. Now let me do some modifications, some decoration of these charts. So you want to do some decoration, just select this particular chart and go here in the format section. There are various options. Try all of them. That's what is my thing. So this is the sales. First of all, what I will do, I will category, I will off so that it will not show sales below. And I will open the title here and I will drill down and I say that, okay, I will just click here and I say it is sales. Okay, and how do I want to show the sales? I want to show it in the middle. Background will be like this, something like that, yeah. And I want to increase the font size as well. So for the font size, it is 14 right now. I will increase it to 15. No, sorry, I'm decreasing it. Increase it to 20. No, I said 35. Okay, so to 35, I have increased it. Okay, similarly, I will do for this. I will go here and I will stop the category first of all. I don't want it to come in below. I want it on the top. So I will say the title should be on and I will give the title as profit. And I want this title to be in between. Color should be the same one. And 37, right? 37 I give for that one as well. So sales, profit done. Now I will do it for the discount as well. Similar way, why I am doing it again and again, so that you guys can learn that. I don't want the category, I want the title. Try all of them, background, this, that. I will do that for one at least. Title is discount. Okay, and I want it in the middle. Okay, and I want to make it font as 37 because I made it for everyone. Okay, so my three charts are prepared here. Let me give any background to it. If I go here, go to that particular, this is called format. In the format, go to the background. Select, this is white, right? I want to select, let's say brown. Yeah, this one is looking okay to me. I will go here and I will select brown. And I will go here and I will select brown. Okay, so my sales profit. Okay, now it's fine. Sales profit and discount are there. Okay, so these three charts I have created as a card chart. Now the sales by region. Sales by region is very important, guys. See there. And let me increase the size. Why? Because it is going to give you the good thing. Okay, I will go here and I will say background, and instead of white, I will say brown. Okay, that is fine. And then what I will do? Okay, title is there already. So in the title, I will go and I will say 37 and in the middle. See, I'm giving everything as a similar one so that it will look like that. So it is a sales by region, okay? Now see how this drill down chart is going to work here. Okay, so let me select that and give this, what is that? These are all legends are fine. Details. Okay, details. First of all, I will give it as black color so that it will come a bit bolder. And display unit. So sales, right? I will give in thousands because 1,000 is okay. And then text size, I will increase a bit so that it will increase. See here, it is increasing. And it is showing me the percentage as well. You don't want the percentage, no problem. You can take only data value. You can take only percentage, whatever. I want only data value here. So if you sum all of this, it will become 1.2 million, okay? So it is showing the sales by region. Now, okay, see, I will create only one chart and maybe you can go for any other chart as well. So let me select this. So as I told you that we are going to learn the drill down chart. Drill down charts are very important. Like region I have already given here. Then I will give the states or province. So let me take this states or province from here. And drag and drop here. Okay, it is coming in detail. So let me drag and drop here in the legend itself. So region, then state I have given. Now see how my drill down chart will work. So this is the, you know, importance of this particular chart called Power BI. You can give the drill down. So if you give legend as region and then state and province below that, and you want to give the city as well. So you can see the chart at the three drill down level. So now I have given region, state and province and city. See how my entire dashboard will change when I select something. I select only East region. See, it is saying like 592.17K for the East region. Sales has changed, profit has changed, discount has changed. Now, right click on that and say drill down. So it will drill down only for that particular region. What are the various, after region, there is a state, right? So state. All the states are here. New York and District of Columbia, Massachusetts, Pennsylvania, Maine, New Jersey, Maryland, Ohio, all the states are here. Now I want only for New York. Just select the New York and see how the chart is going to change. It is saying me sales is only $223.93, profit is only $28K, and discount is only $7. And if you want to drill down this folder further, you can just select that and right click and say drill down. So it will drill down only for that particular state as well. So in the New York state, whatever the cities are there, Niagara Falls and Glencoe, New City, whatever. So everything will come here. And if you select only one city, let's say I select only New York City. So it will show me the sales for only New York City, profit for only New York City, discount for only New York City. And if you want to come up, just right click on that and say drill up. Okay. And you say drill up. So it will come up to the region level. So region level is there. Select only one region, right click and say drill down. It will show you all the states. And if you want to select one particular state and say drill down, it will show you only the cities of that particular state. So this is the beauty of this particular chart. You have created this, let's say for this, and let me drill up and drill up and see, my chart is ready. Now, to make it more beautiful, what I will do, I will go to this format area and I will go to the wallpaper and I will change my background to something like this. No, it is not looking good, man. You can change it accordingly or whatever you want. Okay, something like this. So you can, when you are presenting this particular chart to the customer or to the manager, you can show the sales by particular region. If you select that, it will filter out, right click, drill down by state, select the state, right click, drill down, it will show you the city. But for this, make sure that your data will be in a perfect shape. Then only it will work, otherwise it won't work. So drill up and say drill up. So it will come back to that region. So everything will be, pretty good, looking good, and everything is great. You want to give any borders, go to the format, try this, means like guys, like border is off. I will say borders. And borders also you can choose whatever you want. It's like, okay, so border I have chose this color, or this color. It will show me like this. Here also you can go to the format and choose the border here. First of all, you have to on it and you can choose any border. Okay. Why I am showing it again and again to you? So that you can learn. Try this, because these are very simple thing. And once you start using that, that will be great. And come to the discount. Go to the border here, on this border, select this and select this. So my all the charts have border now. You want to give any title to this particular type topic and all, so you can give everything. Let's say select, click anywhere, go to the format, and you want to give any let's say picture also, you can insert any picture as well. Page background. Page background is 100% transparent. You can add image, whatever image you want to add. Let's say I want to add, I do not have any image right now. Let's say DQM, I have image. So it will show me in the background. Okay, for that, see, it is showing me in the background. This is not a good image, but you can use an image as well. Okay. So you can give any kind of, you play with this transparency, color, whatever you want, you can do with that. And when you present this particular chart to the customer or your manager, you select this, all will be filtered, right click, drill down. It will show you all the states, select any state, right click, drill down. It will show you all the cities. Okay, so you can go drill up. Play around it, means try to create this kinds of charts. Means I have created only this one. You can create bar chart, this one, tree map, whatever you want, you can create out of it. It will be very simple for you guys. And this filter format, filter abilities of this Power BI will give you a lot of flexibility. So hope you like this lecture. Please share and subscribe my channel. Share it with your friends and start learning, because learning is a lifelong process and you have to learn every time. Thank you very much for watching. Have a good day. Bye, everyone.